So we're gonna be playing Tunic on Nintendo Switch tonight, and we'll, this will be our main product for a while, alongside Loopy 2. I will go into Loopy 2 at some point, but not yet. Probably like later this week or something, but we'll see. I'll basically play and rotate between Tunic and Loopy 2. He wakes up. Oh, I see, that's grass. Like, wait, what is that? It's bushes. Mailbox? Okay, I have a sword, I just have a stick. I was getting its first announced years ago. Why it takes so long for it to come out? Now granted, it was announced for Switch originally, Switch came out not too long ago. I mean, when it came out on Xbox? Was Xbox last year? Or was it earlier this year? God, I need to slash those. So I need a sword before I can get those. Heroes, oh, there's a sword in there. Okay. Wait, what? What's that? I'm a spirit now. I still have stamina even here. Yeah, it's 9 miles of stamina. Okay. How is that? Is that a person? Yep, it is. It's licensed to our Fox Queen. And you're trapped, so we had to find a way to save you. I couple after there's not really much commentary from the characters. It's all like visual. I mean, there's lagging like that though. There's my key. Interesting. Oh, that's my health. It's a town. Interesting. So there's a town here. Hero's grave. Let's be like a mini dungeon to get the sword. Being adventure, ring the East Bell. East Forest, Hero's Grave, Guardian Captain. The far off land, a great treasure for a sealed away forever. Some say it's a power to defy death. There's magic in this game. I know the last time Zelda's gonna have a magic meter. Actually, that was, Wind Waker. Wind Waker's last time that Zelda's had a magic meter. If I open. At some point, I might be able to translate these. East Forest. That looks like money. See, R is shield. R is item. Okay, I don't think it's a fox queen, it's like a fox goddess. I think it's like a resting spot. It's kind of like a checkpoint where it heals you. Yeah, I'm healed up now.